daily forecast for October 8th by FX Empire. The US dollar index, as you can see, continues to hang about the 95.5 level. Having said that, the market is very difficult to deal with down here because even though it looks soft, there's support. So what this normally means, and it is true at the moment, the forex markets, the spot markets, are in a bit of disarray. We're going to trade the US dollar, but we're going to trade it against specific currencies. At this moment, the contract's going to be a bit too tight and dangerous to trade.